Everyone is invited to join us for Tuesday night service to be held February 16th at 7:30 p.m. in the multipurpose room. The speakers will be Evangelist Lucy Arnold and Elder D'Amico Murrow. First Lady Wooden will be the main speaker for the International Department of Evangelism, Women of the Word Lit Line, to be held Friday, February 19th at 1 p.m. A live stream of this message will be available on the Kojic IDOE WOW The Lit Line Facebook page. You may also listen via conference call at 253-993-3290. An access code will not be required. Bishop Wooden will be the guest speaker for the Virginia District Meeting hosted by Superintendent Willie Bamberg to be held Friday, February 19th at 7:30 p.m. A live stream of the service will be available on the Judah Sanctuary Church of God in Christ Facebook page. The first leg of the New Horizon District Tour will be held Sunday, February 21st at 6 p.m. at Salt of the Earth Church of God in Christ. A live stream of the service will be available on the Salt of the Earth Church of God in Christ Facebook page. Be sure to mark your calendars for the Upper Room Church Business Meeting to be held Monday, February 22nd at 7 p.m. in the sanctuary. All members are encouraged to attend. The fourth Tuesday night men's meeting, scheduled for February 23rd, has been canceled due to the Church of God in Christ quadrennial election. Ladies, be sure to make time to join the weekly Women's Ministry Prayer Call to be held every Thursday from noon to 12:30 p.m. Join First Lady Pamela Wooden and the women as they stop and pray at noonday. Prayer requests can be sent to ursisters@plwooden.org. Ladies, also get ready for the return of Second Tuesday Night Sisters beginning March 9th at 7 p.m. This time, the featured book will be The Deborah Anointing by Michelle McLean Walters. Registration is required via Constant Contact to receive group placement on Zoom. We are calling for all of the K-12 youth worshiping servants who worship God to join our youth pastor, John Amanchuku, every Wednesday night for youth Bible study. He will continue in the series, Faith That Works, and will minister from James 4. Be a part of this powerful teaching as we begin 2021. Also, as some churches are closed, we want to extend an opportunity to allow your friends to join us in our Bible study. Invite a friend and let's pack out our Zoom call in big numbers. We look forward to seeing you Wednesday at 7 p.m. Please email gn@plwooden.org to receive the Zoom link. The Upper Room Education Committee is requesting names in the graduating class of 2021. Please send the following to gn@plwooden.org. Student name, high school name, achievements, GPA, volunteer and extracurricular activities, post-graduation plans, and college and military acceptances. 2020 contribution statements have been sent to the current mailing address of all Upper Room Church members. We appreciate your generous contributions. For questions, please feel free to contact the Church Administration Office at 919-829-6160. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." Be sure to spread the word to your family, friends, and the community. The Upper Room offers two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. or 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will see all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. Additionally, temperature checks and hand sanitizing protocols have been added to further promote measures of safety. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Bishop and First Lady Wooden, along with the entire Upper Room Church family, extend a warm, happy Valentine's Day to all married couples. May God continue to bless and keep your marriages. Something's going on in the Upper Room.